you're not training to be the best you could possibly be, to reach your dream. And you don't want to leave any stone unturned. You want to do everything you can. This presentation is about teaching an ancient method called Way of Excellence, which is a never-ending pursuit of greatness. This is athletes' never-ending commitment to excellence. If you apply this to your life, you're just gonna get better and better. I try to live by this. I try to be better as a therapist, better as a teacher, every single day. So it's about doing the right thing at the right time. There's 24 hours in a day. Do you know what to do your job? Commit to lift more to get stronger. Commit to have fun. Commit to compete. Commit to get better every day. It is important for you guys to get clear on what your purpose is. And even when you don't play football anymore, what's your purpose then? Because the purpose is the meaning of life. Strive for excellence in your relationships, in your personal fitness and health and well-being, and in your purpose of what you desire to master in life.